Having a cream separator is definitely worth it. If you are doing 5+ gallons, you can control the thickness of the cream. It definitely will be thicker than spooning it off. I've seen people complain about setup and washing time, but honestly, I wash it before and after, and each time takes less than 5 minutes.